Well, it's safe to go back in the water at Tarpon Bay Beach on Sanibel Island. Testing showed high levels of bacteria yesterday, but today we learned it is back to normal. The beach experts say it all could have been triggered from something like huge groups of pelicans gathering to do their business right there in the water offshore, not something you really want to be swimming in. NBC2's Joanna Boris is live at the beach right now talking to people who are just happy to be back in the water.
Some people pulling up to enjoy a day at the beach turned around when they saw signs warning them about high levels of bacteria. Well, I have some great news to kick off your weekend. The Department of Health have tested the water again and says it's officially safe to go swimming in the water. Look, but don't touch was clearly displayed at Tarpon Bay Beach earlier today.
It does look wonderful, but you have to be educated about it.
The beach on Sanibel Island was warning visitors about high levels of enterococci bacteria from water tests taken a few days ago.
I'm on my honeymoon with my new wife. It was kind of a bummer.
The Florida Department of Health says the exact cause and location is hard to pinpoint, but the bacteria can be connected to stormwater runoff, pets, wildlife, and sewage. This picture of a flock of pelicans was taken at this very beach earlier in the week.
Kind of alarming, especially I have a 1- and 2-year-old, so I don't want them ingesting anything and then getting sick from it.
The good news coming too late for some.
But today's my last day here, and I was looking forward to come to do some swimming, and I drove about 45 minutes.
Saying the possible risk of infection, rashes, diarrhea, and disease isn't worth it.
Don't need that for a plane ride.
And for those who decided to seize the day and splash around in the waves anyway, you can rest easy tonight knowing the water is safe.
I went up to my knees. Yeah, I'm not going to drink it. I'm not going to put it in my open wounds.
The Department of Health tests the water once a week and says at this point, all Lee County beaches are open and have safe levels of bacteria. Live on Sanibel Island.